Eight.
You can hear her body, right?
I think so.
Oh.
Oh, half heart.
Oh, crap. He's outside. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm going to die.
Welcome in.
Hello, hello.
My name is Sci-Fi.
I'm Ballistic.
You're blocking me. I can't see me. Just the back of your head. Look at that. Back of the head. So, what are we doing today?
I decorated my house.
Roll the clip! I want to show what I've done. Let's go over to my build. So what's the plan for today?
We are gonna go find the stronghold and fight Jean.
I zoomed in on the wrong spot.
What'd you zoom in on?
Your chest.
Excuse me, my eyes are up here.
Sorry.
A.
I went on a massive diamond since last time, I did a lot. Setting up the villages. So we've got heaps of villages with all the enchantments that we want. We've got iron farms. And now we've got all this diamond gear.
Diamond gear.
I don't have a full diamond set because I have my adventuring set. All right.
All right, let's go. Can I throw?
What do you mean?
The
dirt.
Eye of Enders.
The dirt.
The Eye of Enders.
Don't you already have the Eye of Enders?
No.
I've only got dirt.
No, you don't. I know you have the Eye of Enders.
There you go. Alright, I'm the watch. The watcher.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, I faced the way it went.
I will walk 500 blocks and I would walk 500 more just to be that avatar, that player who walked 1,000 blocks to find the stronghold. La 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 da!
La 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 da.
La 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 da.
La 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 da.
La da la da la da la da la da da.
All right.
Was that me?
I think so.
My bad.
Oh, that's a good thing as well. When one of us takes damage, we both take damage.
Mm-mm.
So this fight might be a little hard. It was this way, wasn't it?
It was northeast, yeah.
Northwest. Okay.
Northeast.
So we were playing and Ballistic was like, where is your base or your town that you're doing the iron farms and stuff? And I was like, it's west. And I just started saying, go west. And Ballistic's like, Sai, are you sure it's west?
And I was joking.
And then I went, go east. Coming back. Oh, that one broke. Okay, so it's pretty close. We could probably, like, it's probably below us.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna grab this brown mushroom. Hey. Yep.
So, like,
yeah, throw another one here.
Here?
Went straight down.
Yeah.
It went in this direction, straight down. So I'm gonna start digging. Oh, digging. I'm gonna dig here. Do you wanna go 10 blocks away from me in one direction? Creeper.
You good? Are you good?
I'm good.
Is it safe?
It's safe. Okay, come this way. I can see the stronghold. But we're gonna use our map.
I'm gonna mark here. This is where Bella, we
came are directly
in.
Above. See?
Yeah.
I reckon if we break here. Yep, we're in it.
Ta-da!
Oh, where's that silverfish? Must have gone in the wall. Well, that was an easy find. It's empty. Not a single one.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, we've got 18, so.
Some torches up. Do, 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 do,
do. Do you like my song?
You can't just take my joke and rehash it.
Hey, yes,
but
I can.
But yes, I did. Go. Ready?
Ah! You're like, are ready? We? And I just go, oh.
Are we on an Wait, island or?
Where?
I haven't loaded in yet. I'm still.
Yeah, where it's really easy.
Okay, let's see if you can snipe like you did last time.
Yeah.
It hasn't taken as long to get back to where we were.
Yeah, true.
Okay. Enderman hole. Remember where it's going to be quite hard, like hard this time.
Yeah.
Okay, the Enderman hole's up. Why are we going for the same one?
I don't know. Oops.
Oh.
I accidentally hit the dragon.
I'm like, quick! Get it! Okay, don't look at the enemy. I'm gonna do a U and shoot through.
What's
here like first shot.
Okay.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
I can't even do it today.
Nope.
I forgot to put flame on my bow.
Nope.
Wow.
Got it.
How is this too high or too low? What the?
Come on. There's another one.
This is so weird.
What is
I'm
it?
Either shooting too high or too low. And I adjust it like the tiniest bit.
Are you pulling back the same amount?
Yeah.
Genie's perching. I'll be ready for her to... Oh, get out of the way. I'm not trying, even trying to shoot you. Okay, there's another one. She will race after one of us and try to knock us in the air. So, there's no point trying to hurt her at the moment.
I wasn't trying to hurt her, I hit the thing.
Oh, right. Uh-oh.
Is that you?
Enderman.
Oh. She came for me. But I avoided her. Is this one still up? I don't even know.
Come on.
That one's still up.
Come on. Okay.
Okay.
Jane got angry. Not Jane, one of the endermen got angry.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's at you. Oh, did I get that one? Nice. Oh, the dragon's breath does stack.
Oh, wait.
Okay. I filled all of mine. Okay, are there any that's healing her? I don't think there are. I think this is it. We can attack. If I can actually shoot, come on. Oh, there is one. There is one. Which one is it?
Which one? Can you ping it?
That one.
Oh, yeah.
Higher. Higher. I got it. Looks like she got damaged from it as well. Okay, she's coming down. Into the center.
What side is she going?
Bit of healing. We got this.
Alrighty.
It's close to half. I'm not being a sniper today. I don't think any of my arrows have hit Jean. Oh, there we go. Not healing there, is she? No.
Nah. He doesn't have the lion.
Come on. Oh, you want to come
so
down?
So far away.
Coming down. Hey, where is she?
You can hear her body, right?
I think so.
Uh-oh.
Oh, half heart. Quick, we need to eat. Neither can
I'm
I.
I'm full.
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, that was almost it. Jump around, let's get some more food.
Okay.
Nice.
I got thrown, but not too high, thankfully.
I think because we both took damage.
Oh, did we?
Yeah,
did
I
you
got
get
thrown
as well. I see.
Oh, nice. Come back down, I dare you. Yeah, we've got
you
when you come
dead.
Down. I don't think my bow shoots very far, Belle.
Yeah, when she's really high, she's really hard to hit.
She's coming down. This is it.
Careful, you're gonna arrow yourself. Oh, she threw me out straight away.
We got her. He's dead. I've got 22 bottles of dragon's breath. Quick, fill up. If you fill up your dragon's breath.
Yeah, it's all full. I've got 23.
Cool.
How many levels do you have?
30, 42, 50 levels.
34.
I've got 49. There's a couple of...
47, 48. 51.
Oh, you got more than me.
GG's.
Do we want to take the egg with us?
Did you grab it?
No. There's only one way to grab it. I'll show you. You can't pick it up, otherwise it will teleport.
Oh, right.
So you dig underneath it, put a torch.
Oh, okay. That breaks it.
Oh. Done. Do you want that? So you get
the next generation.
Oh, look what I got.
That's massive.
Yeah.
Very cool.
We don't have to go to the end.
That was so quick and easy.
Do we want to go find Elytra? So is it first one to find an Elytra, or do we just stay together?
Just do like first one to find it or whatever.
All right, first one to find an elytra is.
Or you can have it, and then you can get me another one.
No, it's like a race. First one to go. You know.
And then is it out here? Like this?
Yep. Remote getaway.
Where am I?
Oh. Are you me?
What happened? Did you fall, like, immediately?
You might have to bleep that out. I didn't even load in.
Oh.
Did you load in?
I couldn't, like, I was, like, floating in the sky on my mini-map. Can you see my mini-map? There's, like, a tiny little
dot.
So, but when I looked down, I don't think I was on the ground.
I don't think we spawned on the dot.
So, I just lost everything.
So, this might be the end of the video. Because I'm just going to go check what happened.
I just lost all my gear.
Yeah, same.
I shouldn't have taken it in.
All right, I can get it all back.
I saved one of my pickaxes. It's my silk touch one.
Me too. And my shovel. Oh, why?
So, that's unfair, man.
Yeah.
Because it we thought it was a glitch.
It spawned, okay, because that's a glitch, it literally spawns us where there is no portal. If you look up. Well, look at you. Did you jump into the void and get all your stuff back?
Yeah, yep.
Oh, great. I've got a latest death thing down there. Let me.
Do I? Oh, yeah.
Delete
waypoint. We'll just delete that. Just what? What are you talking about?
Yeah, what happened?
Nothing.
I don't think anything happened.
Nothing happened.
So we've got all our stuff just normal. Just normal.
Yeah.
All right. And a nice little platform. I'm just going to drop down to this platform. Because it was more at the correct height.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if that's a bug or not. That music, that
brrrr. Yeah.
Because it always happens in the end.
Yeah, but is it supposed to?
It doesn't sound good. Okay, so we did a first one to find a end city wins, but we've got mini maps.
True.
So it kind of defeats the purpose. We could split up and look, or we could stay together.
I think if
we split up, we're likely to get two quicker.
Yeah.
All right. I'll head west. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I am gonna put my magnet on so I pick up absolutely everything.
Scared.
Why are you scared? End's not scary.
It is because I've got to hold shift and I feel like.
Oh, you're bridging.
Yeah. I'm scared. I'm gonna. I don't know. It's like have a hiccup.
Have a hiccup.
Slip off that shift key, and then off I go into the void.
Well, at least you don't shift like Mumbo Jumbo.
And how does Mumbo Jumbo shift?
He shifts with his thumb. Come on, try it now while you're shifting.
Nah.
I don't get what possessed him to start doing that. You know, like, I've also got Swift Sneak.
Oh, wait.
No, I don't.
I was going to be like, when did you go to the deep dark, excuse me?
I thought I was going to find
one. I remember because, like, in FPS games, Shift is sprint. And for me, I'd have control as crouch. And so it's the opposite way around in Minecraft.
Yep.
And then I start playing Minecraft and I'm messing it up. And I remember one time, I found a city. I remember one time thinking, I'll switch it like around to be the same as FPS. And then I realized, what if I am bridging and I screw that up?
Have you found a city already?
I found a city, but I don't see a boat.
Okay.
You're like, okay.
You always win these things when we do it.
It's good that you didn't find always. One. Okay, so when you find one, you always head east or west? Is that the trick?
I never remember. I always have to look it up.
I'm looking that up.
Or I don't want to tell you.
Oh. That's still really far.
First one to find it gets double chocolate.
Yes, I'm going. That's it. Quick, faster, Blanche.
I've been collecting chorus flowers as well.
Okay, cool.
Sorry, I've been wasting more time collecting chorus flowers. I need to go a bit further.
I do this as well where I'm suddenly like, which button is it? Like, I'm so paranoid.
Yeah.
And scared that I forgot which button it is to hold, not to fall off.
Because if you fall off without a glitch,
legitimately,
then there is no recovering your items.
And we have shared hearts on.
Oh no!
So it's like this pressure.
Oh no! I think we
there's
should.
This pressure.
We should have a recovery system. Oh, that just added so much more pressure.
Are you bridging right now?
I am.
I probably shouldn't have told you that while you were bridging.
No. Okay, I've finished bridging.
Oh my goodness. That, I feel like I should go that way because I feel like that would be shorter than that. But is it? Probably not really, actually.
This just all looks like short.
Like only a little bit. Okay.
No. It doesn't. There's nothing here. So now I get... Whoa!
What happened?
Oh, that could have been bad.
Did you almost fall?
I was looking at my map.
Oh. And walking or what? Or were you being pushed?
Yeah, and jumping. You know?
Oh, what?
I do this. I can't show you. You'll see when you edit. Oh, now I'm jumpy. I jumped for nothing. I'm like, oh! I think it was a shadow or something. I don't know.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, I'm bridging again. Don't make me laugh.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Do you reckon Minecraft players have the strongest pinkies?
Yes. Okay.
So. I need a rest. It really does rattle my nerves to the point where I actually need to stop. It's only when I think about it.
Minecraft, exactly.
If I think about my hand,
it's like, it's
then
gonna
I
go.
Start freaking out that I'm going to let go. So let's stop talking about our pinkies.
Well, I was bridging and I started left clicking a little bit, which was breaking the block.
Why?
Like, whoa! Because why? I was just, I'm so tense. I pressed down.
Don't break the block you're on. I can't believe neither of us have... Well, you found a city.
Oh!
Did you find another one?
I found
one?
A city.
What's your hand?
Is there a ship, though? There's no ship. Oh, wait. Is that a ship?
You always find it first.
Oh, my God, it's a ship!
You always find it first. Every time we do this.
Oh! Wait, the ship's over a void space. That is not cool.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Looks like we're doing some building.
Okay, I've still got some time.
Are there whatchamacallit?
Shulkers.
Shulkers in the ships?
Yes. There's three shulkers in the ships. NCT.
You'd go back?
I would just go back. NCT. No.
No ship?
No ship.
Aw.
The very tiny NCT. Oh, I just alt-tabbed. Oh, there's a portal right here, though.
Oh, sweet. Oh, crap. He's out. So- oh, no. I'm going to die.
No, you're not. Why are you going to die?
Because I'm floating. Okay, I managed to get up. I managed to get up.
You're good.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
So this is something Ballistic doesn't normally do. This is what I normally do.
They're still beating me!
Are you going really high? Oh, you're eating your...
I can't get down.
It's alright. Just keep doing that. Oh, are you inside or...?
I just got inside.
Okay.
It just...
Kill that one on the end. And grab the...
Stop! Are multiple hitting me or just that one?
There's only one of them inside. And two outside.
Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Thank God I had the chorus free. I was going to be dead.
Good job. I told you that. Congratulations to Ballistic.
Oh, that's so scary.
Elytra
curse
first.
Curse of Vanishing. Fire protection 4 and I'm breaking 3 in a helmet. Protection
fire
4.
Protection 4? Nice.
Yeah, and protection 4. I'm breaking 3.
Are they diamond?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
And then iron leggings, fire protection 4.
Ew. Why would anyone use iron?
Ew. Gross. Take the beetroot seeds.
Do we look like we need
plebs?
Iron?
Oh my goodness.
I still haven't found...
I got a shulker shell. You need 2, hey?
Yep.
Oh, I was in such a panic. Efficiency 3 pickaxe? Well, I'll take that. Efficiency 4, fortune 3, and mending diamond shovel.
Nice.
What would you get with fortune on a shovel?
Gravel. Oh, you do gravel and you get,
Oh, yeah. The flint.
Yeah. My brain had a scare moment because I was coming towards an edge and I pressed the wrong button.
Do I just run away?
Yeah. Head home? You're done.
Where are you?
You're done in the end.
Got a bow.
Ah! I really want to find one before I go.
Uh-oh.
Can you not do that while I'm bridging? You know what would be interesting?
What?
Oh, don't do that!
I'm sorry, I'm trying to get down!
I'm bridging!
Okay, I've got the elytra on anyway.
Ah!
I just have to spacebar, right? And then I'll be fine.
Are you spamming spacebar?
Yeah, because I'm floating very high in the air right now.
Oh, right.
Oh. It put me in, I didn't get it very far. Yeah. I don't think I like third person. Okay. Yeah, I don't like that.
I think we can turn it off for Elytras.
Is this the
way? I think
way?
I do have it turned off for Elytras,
yeah,
for me.
Way.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
That was really scary. I don't like doing this.
I guess I found another
city.
City, and it has a ship.
Yay!
God, I went further than you. I'll show you where I am now.
Oh wow!
I'm miles away.
But the good news is.
I now have a shulk.
An elytra.
Well, probably.
Yeah.
It looks like an intact ship.
Yeah, so it will be. Oh my God, I dropped down.
Don't. I am almost. I've almost got an elytra. Can you not kill me right now?
I wasn't trying to do anything. So I cut out a strip and I just fell down my strip, okay? Oh my gosh. I told you. I have heebie-jeebies.
Okay, I've got on Elytra.
Who needs like horror games? Display survival Minecraft.
Okay. Elytra gained.
See, I don't even play hardcore. Wait, can you imagine me hardcore?
Look at your Elytra.
Hmm. What about it?
Is yours just a normal grey Elytra?
Yes.
Mine's not.
Why?
Because I have a cape on. So the cape affects the Elytra colour.
Oh.
I did not know that before.
Is it cool?
It's the same as my cape, but it's cool.
I need to get a cape on.
We're gonna say our get. Oh. Gonna say our goodbyes in the air.
What?
Ready?
It's gonna put me in third person.
I'm just gonna sleep the night away.
It's gonna put me in third person.
Yep, and then you're gonna go in negative third person, like behind you.
I'm gonna die. What if I die?
It's all right.
I've got 50 levels.
Ready? Thank you so much for watching, guys.
Thank you, thank you.
If Belle dies, subscribe. I'm actually flying. Oh, don't lag now.
Bye.
Bye.